Any Latinos here tonight, legally? Any,
He's like, don't fucking pick on me. Don't fucking pick on me. It's Dustin in the front row at a comedy club. It's a bad seat. It is. It's almost because that seat on the subway. You know the one with the map behind your head? Yeah. That's a great seat. I got some tourist nuts dangling in my face for 5 subway stops.
I don't know. And you guys are going to judge me on this one. I really don't give a shit. You know, anal sex. It is a personal favorite of mine. Yeah, yeah. No kids. I'll shit it out, whatever.
There's I'm waiting for the bathroom. It's one of those bathrooms where you got to wait. There's only one person in there at a time, so I'm waiting for a while. And this guy that works there walks by. He goes, are you still waiting? And I go, yeah. So he bangs on the door, and he goes, come on, you fucking asshole shitter, get out. And then he walks away. You're leaving me to answer that for that shit. So I figured, fuck it, I'll go masturbate somewhere else.
It's hard. Look, I'm 36 years old, man. I'm living with my mom. Isn't it time for me to fucking move out? Don't you think? Because it's time. Yeah, I didn't ask for confirmation, okay? Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, well, drink it up. You know it's illegal to drink on the street in this city? But if you actually put it in a little brown bag, the cops don't mess with you. Isn't that something? Great, what's next? Guys humping hefty bags with prostitutes inside? Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Hey, officer, just taking out the trash.
Everybody's having babies, huh? Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt had that baby. Huh? Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt, that's going to be a sexy baby. I don't even know what they had, but when it turns 18, I'm going to fuck it.
You're fucking